Misbehaving children, beware.
I hope you don't get him because he's being bad.
He's just a phone call away.
There's something outside.
By calling him, you're essentially inviting him into your life.
You know, no one was hiring me when I was just a regular clown. I just thought, hey, you know, maybe I'll give it a little edge.
Wrinkles the Clown premieres January 28th on Rialto Documentary.